As I went out walking one morning in June, I spied a fair damsel in the sweet summer bloom. Her cheeks they were rosy, and her hair it fell down. And she came from the black water near sweet Portadown. I stood in amazement as the breezes did blow, and the blood like a river through my veins did flow. Well, I thought her the fairest in old Ireland all round. That morning I met her near sweet Portadown. Says my wee lassie, I don't know your name. And quickly she answered, I'm afflicted the same. Well, I said, mine's O'Connor, born first Pat put down. And she says, mine's O'Driscoll, from beside Portadown. I excused myself kindly, and I said, if you please, we will both take a ramble by the black water breeze. Well, she said, you are kind, sir, but I can't go today, for I'm in search of young lambs that have strayed away. I said, I'll go with you in search of your flock, as the sun it did dazzle on her sweet amber locks. Well, we searched the whole day as the sun was going down, and at length we located them near sweet Portadown. As we journeyed on homewards, we sat down for to rest. As we watched the rough rushes on the black water's crest. Well, I told her I loved her, and would she be my bride? And we both would live happy by the black water side. Says, you are kind, sir, but you must me excuse, for I am a poor girl and you must be refused. I work hard for my living the whole year around, and besides I would never leave sweet Portadown. I would never expect you to leave the land of your birth, for I think it the grandest and the fairest on earth. But if you'll consent for to be my fond bride, we both would live happy by the black water side. He went to her parents, they considered a while. Her mother looked on me and said she with a smile, if Flora consents, sure we'll consent too. And married we were on the 18th of June. So come all ye young maidens, assemble tonight. Oh, Mary. at first love, even though at first sight. Don't marry for riches or fame or renown, for we're living happy in sweet Portadown.